sitting. No, there's one that's looking at us. Sorry, Craig, can you go down a bit? I'm trying to figure out where it is. Somewhere there? Yes, there we go. That bird right there. That's so cool. I've never seen a cutthroat finch before. That's a brand new bird. Wow, I know Ali was seeing them the other day around Chitwa Dam. So there we go. Another one to add to my list. How beautiful are they? My goodness, the pictures in the bird books really don't do them any justice at all. You can very clearly see where they get their name from, though. What a beautiful creature. Wow. I did not think that I was going to see a cutthroat finch. First thing this morning is, even though we're watching the hippos, but our hippo friends have now gone underwater. Craig, we've got to look for animals with a Q now.